Hello, everyone.
Hello.
How have you been? How about you, Chonghu?
I've been so great, even if it was a short term.
I see. Today, we will talk about the famous Battle of Koguryo. Are you ready? Let's go.
Let's go. Don't underestimate the power of water.
Why do you say that, Jonghun?
It was the secret weapon Korean General Eul-ji-mundok used to defeat the Great Army of Su China.
What? How did he do that?
Even though the Su army was much bigger in size, General Eul-ji-mundok was smart. The general kept retreating from the enemy to tire them out.
And then
he intentionally led the enemy to the Sarsu River, which was very low, but where the water level was shallow. Because of the dam he had built, when the Su army was halfway across the river, he opened the dam.
Ah!
The water flooded in and wiped out the army. It was an overwhelming victory for Korean, the Goguryeo. Don't underestimate the power of water. 물의 힘을 가볍게 보면 안 돼요.
Why do you say that, 정훈? 왜 그런 말을 하나요, 정훈아?
It was the secret weapon Korean General Eul-ji-mundok used to defeat the Great Army of Su China. 을지문덕 장군이 수나라 군대를 물리칠 때 물을 비밀 무기로 사용했어요.
What? How did he do that? 뭐라고? 어떻게 그렇게 했지요?
Even though the Su army was much bigger in size, General Eul-ji-mundok was smart. The general kept retreating from the enemy to tire them out. 수의 군대가 훨씬 더 강했지만 을지문덕 장군은 지략가였어요. 똑똑했죠. 그래서 장군은 계속 후퇴하면서 적을 지치게 했답니다.
And then? 그런 다음에는?
He intentionally led the enemy to the Sarsu River, where the water level was shallow because of the dam he had built. When the Su army was halfway across the river, he opened the dam. 그는 일부러 수심이 얕은 탈수강으로 적을 유인했어요. 그리고 수의 군대가 강을 반쯤 건너고 있을 때 강물을 막아두었던 댐을 열었어요.
아...
The water flooded in and wiped out the Su army. It was an overwhelming victory for 고구려. 많은 물이 갑자기 쏟아져 내리면서 수의 군대를 쓸어버렸어요. 그 결과로 고구려 군대는 압도적인 승리를 거둘 수 있었어요.
In the 5th century, Goguryeo was already a powerful nation in Asia. During the Sui dynasty, China attacked Goguryeo with over 1 million soldiers, but Goguryeo defeated them. The emperor of Sui was so angry that he sent another 300,000 elite men to attack Goguryeo's capital directly.
5세기 고구려는 아시아의 강대국이었어요. 중국의 수나라는 100만이 넘는 군사를 이끌고 고구려를 쳐들어왔어요. 그러나 고구려는 이들을 물리쳤죠. 수나라 황제는 몹시 화가 나서 다시 30만 별동대를 고구려로 보냈어요.
General Eul-ji-mundok devised a brilliant plan to beat the Chinese. He deliberately did not fight directly against the Sui forces, but kept retreating to tire out the enemy.
을지문덕 장군은 빛나는 전략을 구사했지요. 일부러 수와 힘을 다해 싸우지 않고 후퇴하면서 수의 군사들을 지치게 했어요.
The Sui army ran out of food and finally decided to retreat. When they were crossing the Sarsu River, Eul-ji-mundok opened the dam he had built.
수나라 군대는 음식이 다 떨어지자 후퇴를 결정했어요. 어쩔 수 없었죠. 그러자 을지문덕 장군은 그들이 살수를 건널 때 막아두었던 강둑을 터뜨려버렸어요.
The water flooded back, and most of the Sui soldiers drowned. Only 2,700 Chinese soldiers survived. We call this event the Great Victory of Salsu.
물이 다시 가득 차자 수많은 수나라 병사가 물에 빠져 죽고 살아남은 자가 2,700명에 불과했다고 해요. 우리는 이 전쟁을 살수 대첩이라고 부르지요.
Okay, so what do you say to this story?
I think it is amazing that how smart 을지문덕 is, and I think it was a great victory for 고구려.
Indeed, indeed. Next time we will visit something much more mystical.
Yes.
Are you interested what it is? Then come with us. Bye bye.
Bye bye.